about to get to the new level to the arcade PlayStation. Y'all seen the reaction? All this is worth it. Rated 3 hours in Line Con, it's all worth it.
It's on. It's on right now.
Let's go. Let's go.
I'm gonna stop the recording right here.
Oh snap. It was supposed to be a short break from AIS Kennedy. Just one last pit stop at the gas station on the outskirts of town when the rookie cop found himself surrounded in a sea of zombies. Along with a new friend, Claire Redfield, Leon managed to escape the Raccoon City only for an instant to split them apart. Definitely navigating through the perilous streets, Leon has made his way to the city's police station. Oh, wow.
This game looks great.
All the cinematics alone. I'm just letting you know right now. Okay, hold on. Okay. I'm just letting you know right now, over the shoulder mechanics, RE4 shooting mechanics. So pretty much, you know, L over the shoulder, and of course you're gonna press R1. Or this is I'm a PS. I'm a
go, 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 go.
Okay, come on.
Woo! You waste too much time talking, just talk. Typewriter, obviously.
You still got the crate, as you can see, to store parts or whatever, and items. Are you getting the whole screen?
Yeah, I got the whole screen. And there's Shuri, I think. No.
No.
That's homeboy.
Shoot by now. Shoot.
Shoot again?
Break room. Okay, we basically gotta get him in time. Okay, you can access ammo real right here real quick. So basically add some RE4 plus RE5 item switch selection, and also like I said, the A pretty much RE4 style. Okay, yep. Basically access your item.
Health go back, look at the health.
Health bar.
Don't touch the TV, we might get thrown out.
And basically to access the run, you gotta tap the analog too as well. Oh, familiar?
RE7? Yeah.
Looks like I need my knife to cut it, so. Sorry, the sensitivity is still.
That's the puzzle.
Okay, that's where we put the medals at, so I guess you gotta find 3 of them. Hold on. Because the sensitivity is like too high.
Go to display.
Okay, much better. Okay, ooh, realistic. Actually, they're not moving. Okay. So, okay, set of stairs. Okay, it's a puzzle I'll pretty much got to figure out later. Oh, I thought that's the urn. I'm like, that's it? You can't smoke all of that. As for the running mechanics, he runs kind of slow, and he's already breathing hard.
Keep going.
So far, his uniform is excellent. It's well detailed.
Don't you remember where the break room's at?
Yeah, I'm just basically searching around. I'm trying to get to like the full aspect. See, that's the herb right there. So, I'm gonna need that later. Yeah, he's just pretty much jogging. I think they can up his speed for him. I mean, okay, ooh. So full range of motion camera. Sorry if I'm like, you know, talking too fast and stuttering. I'm just so excited to play, get hands on to this. Okay.
Appreciate Kane. Pre-CK.
Oh, okay. So I guess it's
over there. Yeah, you're locked. It's locked.
Oh, okay. I thought you could actually, like, you know, press it.
Keep going? What's wrong?
You didn't hear? Oh, you don't
no
hear
No, I can't
this.
Hear that.
You don't hear this. Literally, the door, I hear doors open. Why is it so wet?
That way.
Okay, you basically just press move forward. You don't have to press A for it to be open. At 180 turn, so that's cool.
When you're going down, lift them up.
So freaking well detailed.
Go out the door, because there was another door over there.
Thank you.
Open the door, open the door, open the door. Ooh!
This is for the cutscene.
Oh, Felicia.
Oh my gosh. He's gone. Okay, for the puzzle, three medals, and basically move statue on the ground to the police parking lot, ease your way out, okay. So the first one is by the tiger, second one is by the unicorn, and the third one is by Lady Odin.
Yeah. Go.
Hold on. Okay.
Oh, jeez!
Nut shot, nut shot, nut shot! Okay. So headshot, one hit to kill. Kill him. Whoa, 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 get out of here, get out of here. Get out of here. Go, go.
Oh my god. Is there retaliation?
Go, 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 go. So yeah, one or two shots to the head will knock him out. Oh crap! Melvin! Mark! You're getting bloody, bro.
Thank you.
DeLorean, so. So, Ryan.
Yeah, I know.
Totally worth it. Totally worth it. I can't wait. I'm pre-ordering it today, so I can't wait to get my hands on it, though. It's totally worth it, though.